teachers, can you point out three differences?
In this picture, there's one glove, but in this picture, there are two gloves.
Okay, good. Can you see two more?
In this picture, this is 5 o'clock. In this picture, it is 3 o'clock.
Good. One more.
In this picture, the umbrella is orange, but in this picture, the umbrella is green.
Perfect. Very good. Now, for the next one, I will give you this sheet. And I'll give you this one. I will ask you about Anna's brother, and you will ask me about Anna's sister. Okay? So I'll start. What is Anna's brother's name?
His name is Michael.
Good. How old is he?
He is 7 years old.
Is he tall or short?
He is short.
What does he like doing?
He likes to ride his bicycle.
And what's his favorite food?
His favorite food is chocolate.
Okay, well done. Now you ask me.
What is Anna's sister's name?
Her name is Sally.
How old is she?
She is 14.
Is she tall or short?
Tall.
What does she like doing?
She likes computer games.
What is her favorite food?
It's pizza. Alright, very good. This is Billy, and this is his father, Sam. They are in a TV store. What happens next?
They will buy a TV because their old TV was broken.
Okay.
Then they go home by the car. They bring the TVs into the house, but then make the TVs fall out of their hand. But when they open the box, the TV is new.
It's new and not broken. Okay, very good, love. Well done. Now, do you like going to school?
Yes.
Yes? What is your favorite class in school?
My favorite class in school is English class.
It's English class?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Pizza?
Yeah.
Alright, just like Sally.
Yeah.
Okay. What did you do last Sunday?
I was asleep and ate some ice cream.
And ate some ice cream? Sleep and ice cream. Sounds lovely. Tell me about your last summer. What did you do last summer?
I went to Thailand.
Really?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was really fun.
Yeah? Why?
Because there's a lot of food and a lot of nice people.
Did you go with your family?
Yes.
Yeah?